sound kick it.
Alright. It's the chords being touchy.
Yeah.
Right, we're having a little bit of sound issues, but I think we got it.
This is
our next crappy... eight crappy... days of Christmas or whatever we're calling it.
Eight crappy Christmas games.
So this one is Nagano Winter Olympics 98 for N64.
It was kind of hard to find a bad N64 game.
Yeah, there's a lot of them, but we need overly bad, and I think we found it.
1998.
So,
if you wish to save...
press the start button to start saying it. Okay.
Okay, like, Olympic mode?
Okay.
I don't even know, man.
Yeah, we should move this so I can see a little better. Okay, pick your event that we want us to do. So obviously it's Olympics.
Ooh, let's go to the snowboard.
Okay, yeah, we'll do half pipe because I mean...
Let's see how bad the snowboard is going to be at least.
You can pick your country too if you really want it.
Yeah. Where's North Korea? Japan.
There's like not even.
There's like a few. Okay. I'm gonna be.
I was gonna say there's like not even enough on that little list thing there, and it's like, man.
I'm going to be Sweden.
Okay.
Okay, now it's here.
Norway. X.
Yeah.
This is one of the really early games for N64 as far as I remember.
What was that question even? Just like, are you ready?
Basically.
Alright.
I think it's D-pad we have to use. I don't even know. So pick a move that you want your guy to try and do.
What?
Don't pick anything too hard though. Like, do like mute grab air or something. And then like...
Okay, I get it.
Like, don't pick anything hard. You're gonna have to try and do the hard move.
How many do I have to pick?
Eight.
Oh my god, is there even eight?
I know.
Alu? 540.
Yeah. Whatever, you know, if I could pick like the hardest ones, who cares?
The McTwist. The 1080.
Oh, Crippler double hand grab.
Oh my god, okay.
Now you gotta try and do this. So, yeah, okay, it is with the stick. A and B. Okay.
Wow, this is okay. I'm kind of.
Wish you didn't have to go first.
Let's do this!
Nagano 98, bro! Oh, we lost our sound.
Oh, the sound cut out.
Yeah, our chord's being a bit of a bitch right now.
Duh, duh, duh.
Oh.
Up, okay.
Oh my god, I know, it's so bad! I think you gotta wait till you're in the A to do it.
Okay.
Or in the air to do it, or maybe, I don't know.
Oh, you can do it like before you hit it. Okay, fuck.
Do you? So you can complete it before you do the jump?
I guess you're supposed to. I can't get shit done.
I don't know, man. This is the problem I always had with this game.
Oh, there it is!
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, dude, this was the problem I always had with this game.
This is the worst!
It's like,
man.
The controls for every mini game are
this
like...
this is so...
Yeah.
Those were like the hardest controls ever.
This is gonna be the roughest game you've ever played.
They gave me like a second to do it.
You still got 4 points.
Okay, all I can say is pick easier moves than I did.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
You're like, do the McTwist!
Well, because you started picking hard moves. I'll pick some stuff too, so we'll do mute.
Just do like a bunch of mute grabs. Just do like mute grab after mute grab after mute grab. Tail, yeah. It's gonna be like a down, down A. No, don't go any higher than that. It's just gonna be hard. It's just so hard after that. Don't do it.
Alright, well, we might as well go for it, right? We might as well try.
It's so hard.
Okay, so.
Ready?
At least I saw how you did it, so let's see if I can.
Go!
Pull this off. So he just goes automatically, I'm
yeah.
guessing. Okay.
Do it.
I swear I did it, but okay.
See, like, it's kind of promising, and then it gets really fucking hard. yours aren't so bad.
What? I swear I did that. Okay. Up A, left A, right.
Oh.
Is he even doing moves? I can't even tell. There we go.
Yeah.
A round B B B. I swear I did that. Left. Oh my god.
That's what I said.
Like, how you didn't even have enough time to do that.
That's what happened.
You'd have to like memorize the count and be like, da-da-da.
You got a 13. It beat my 4. Good job.
You couldn't place this time. You couldn't place this, but no shit. I actually came close to like second left.
Oh my god, okay.
Event select. Okay. Well, everyone wants to see. But
I kind of want to see curling. I don't know why. Can we try curling?
Yeah, I do curling. I was gonna say everyone probably wants to see fucking.
Well, they speed
bobsledding
speed
or something.
Oh, okay. Well, let's do bobsledding.
Yeah.
Jamaica's got the bobsled.
I think we're probably the same team. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Norway and Sweden.
4 minutes.
As far as I remember,
bobsled.
It's like you gotta like mash a button, then when you're ready, you hit the one button, and like it'll like. You gotta jump them in.
It doesn't sound so bad.
Yeah, so power and then B to ride on or whatever.
A for power, okay.
It's so like mash A though, I think. Yeah.
Get on! Am
and
I still?
No, no, not yet. I think it tells you on there, T2. Keep going. Oh, see, you're not supposed to have them all in yet. You put them in way too early is your problem.
Oh, man. Everyone out!
No, you're fine, you're fine.
Everyone
you're,
out!
You just gotta go at this point. No, you gotta go and then it'll be like the thing will blink and then you jump in. I should have told you. You'll get speed, you'll eventually get speed.
Oh, dude. We're going 7.7 miles an hour.
Oh, man. It doesn't even. There we go, come on.
Okay, okay, okay.
Speed here.
Okay, we're going.
We're going, whatever. I'm probably not gonna do any better. Yeah, try not to. You gotta turn and stuff and try not to, like,
okay.
Hit stuff.
So keep my guys alive.
Yeah, so once you get going, it's not too bad. But if you hit it too hard, you'll flip it. Like, if you go up too high. And if you go down too much, you'll be like, D-d-d-d-d-d, and you'll start getting, like, rocked around. This was the only one I liked.
This one's okay.
And I guess the speed skating is pretty tolerable.
Is it just, like, mashing?
Oh, no!
Oh,
no!
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, let's see if I can do this.
I just say get
dude,
more.
Dude, trust me, this game is like the fucking worst controls.
Get more speed than I did, I guess. Oh yeah, you got crazy power.
There we go.
Okay, so you're moving.
I did a little better at the beginning, not much though.
You're moving faster than I did.
Yeah. There we go. We're picking up speed. Now we're cooking with gas. This one's pretty fun. I gotta admit, this one right here is not bad. Like, who doesn't want to do some bobsled?
I'm not hating the camera angle.
But you're hating the camera angle?
This is a game that can make you, like, motion sick, I think.
This one? Right here?
Oh my god, you're going 111 miles an hour. Or kilometers an hour.
I'm like making sure I hug the sides, like I'm bumping into it, okay?
Yeah, I thought you wanted to go up a little bit.
You do, but you saw what happens if you go up too much. It's like so unforgiving, all of a sudden it's like, oh, slightly too much, you flip.
Oh, nice.
Yup. Best time, 56 seconds, my ass, we're ever gonna get that. Like whack ass checkered, like.
You couldn't reach the. Alright. I guess it means.
Which one do you want to do? Skating or something?
I guess.
Dude, the Alpine's kind of cool, like the giant slalom or whatever. So you gotta do the big high jump. Oh no, actually, I don't know if this is. No, that's the high jump thing, I think. Here, go back.
This one,
we're doing it.
This one, you gotta go through the flags.
Yeah, whatever, we're doing it. We started it, we're doing it.
I guess we could have picked no.
Whatever.
Alpine ski.
Yeah, this is, yeah. Sorry, I thought this was the one with the big fucking jump. That one's kind of fun, too. It's like so hard to do it right. You'll be like, yeah, and also you're like, whack!
How do I edge? What's edging even?
Left and right.
What does
it's
edging
like
even mean?
Move, isn't it? And it's like sharp turn.
Oh shit, yeah, you're right. It is sharp turn.
Oh,
okay, that
man.
Sucked. Oh, what? It's so unforgiving.
I know.
It's just like, you're gone. This is the Olympics, man. You can't miss a flag.
I know, eh? This is another one I remember fucking getting for Christmas, and you're just like, oh man, like, please just take it back.
You're like, I want to be an Olympic, whatever. And your parents
oh, no, no, no. Oh.
Oh, okay. I was like, you're gone.
It's like, I can't even sometimes see them, like, coming up, like, on me that well.
Everyone has, like, the worst
draw distance. It, like, look like a tree or something.
Left, right, left again.
I'm surprised I'm actually, like, doing this good.
High score.
Oh, no, no,
oh, no!
See?
Oh, you're so close. Are you, like, going through the flag? I'd be pretty chapped getting this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, especially at the time, it's like you could be playing like Wave Race or something, like actually good.
Or like, yeah, Diddy Kong. Instead, you're playing.
Yeah, it was, oh shit, like the early games, right? Like, so yeah, okay, but I mean, there was still Mario 64 and crap, like Star Fox.
If you got this for Christmas, your parents probably
hated you.
Probably thought you should be outside actually getting exercise.
It's like, it's the Olympics. You'll love it.
You'll love it.
It's got mini games.
These are rough mini games, like.
Oh, I know.
There's no difficulty. Oh, no, you missed
oh,
it.
Oh, I missed it. I'm like scratching. I thought that was the end. I thought that was the end.
You were doing so good.
I know. I thought that was the end. Like, I saw the thing. So I was like, oh, man, I'm going to like sail right to the end. I went and scratched. And then all of a sudden it's like.
Oh, my God. Okay. Downhill. Yeah, this is the, okay.
Ski jump, there you go, do the big one though.
The big one? The biggest? Do you want to do the
yeah,
aerial?
That's the one.
Aerial. Chica-chica. Yeah! I have a feeling this is like.
Player one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so pick which movie you want to do.
Obviously, I should go with like.
I don't even know what that means. FF, LFF, I don't.
Like an intermediate move? Power. Landing. Okay.
It's like nothing to what you think, man.
Is it a tap?
I think so.
Is it a hold?
I think it's a tap. There you go, there you go.
Oh my god!
And then stick landing with B. When you're ready. Oh, this still isn't the big jump one though. This is like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just didn't want to fuck up. I just didn't want to be the one to get nothing. 68. Oh my god. Shh, shh, shh.
Player two.
And oh, you guessed that. Yeah, you. Good? Okay. Nothing but problems.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that one's gonna be so tough.
Ready?
I guess you don't have to tap till it tells you to? Or?
Yeah, I guess. Like right before you go.
Once I see it.
It'll start yeah, right here. Yeah, keep tapping it. Land!
Oh!
You still got points though. For the FDF. 107. I gotta say, I think I'm.
Player one.
I might be winning. Okay. You sure learn a lot.
Yeah.
This game teaches you.
Yep.
Ready.
You know, there. I can't deny it, there is mild thrills with this game, but they're not good.
No.
Like, it's. You're more so laughing at the fact it's so bad.
Come on, land it!
See, I don't know, do you get the whole B? Do you just have to hit B at the right time?
I held B and I didn't.
Yeah, see, I don't.
It didn't really seem to help me.
Yeah, I think you're winning still, 264.
The second attempt was 92.788
points. It's badass. I don't want to say I could be an Olympian, but...
But eat your heart out.
Oh my god, you're going for like the hardest shit.
Second attempt. Ready?
You gotta try to speed skate after this.
Okay.
And then try and find that really big one. Oh wait, what am I doing? Like, I already mashed it.
Now, Australia. Do it! Oh, he's back! I don't know what happened, but...
I don't even know.
At least he didn't, like...
Whack, 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 and just tumble.
It's not even, like, a gender specific. You can't even say...
I can't even tell if that's a woman or a guy.
It kind of has breasts, but then it kind of doesn't.
Yeah.
Oh, you got 213?
You couldn't place this time.
We didn't even place? We haven't based... Oh, us.
Oh, my bad. Olympic mode.
Oh, I think you just like a two-player. Or one player, I mean, sorry.
There.
There.
Like, I know when the Sydney Olympics started going. Oh, there's Luge. You want speed skating?
I think there's a smaller one that's not 1500, yeah, 500.
Why is there no in-between?
I know, eh?
I just want to check one thing. Is Jamaica on here? No,
can't even have a Jamaican bobsled team.
Oh, it's the Russian Federation. I guess I'll be the USSR. No, I guess the USSR is gone by now. Shit.
Norway.
By like 10 years. meter speed skating.
I don't even remember how to do it. Oh, LR.
This is the only game to ever use this.
My R doesn't work. No.
This is the only game to ever use the LR.
It's just like, okay, you're just gonna get this in your groin and just start.
Ready?
Is this both of us or just one? Is this both of us? Is this just you?
I think this is just you.
Oh, we gotta do 500. Could you imagine if you did the 5,000? You had to do it one at a time.
Okay, so you gotta like left. Right,
oh, and
left,
you have
right,
stamina.
Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right. Oh shit, right, left. I don't even know if I'm doing good or not.
I think you wanna try to not like get it in the red.
Not in the reds?
Maybe.
So
or maybe
I
wanna
be
you want it
in
the red.
I thought the reds were giving me like max power.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, I guess like a full.
Max power.
The best time, 35 seconds, and you're already at 39.
Aw, oh, dude.
Oh, this is tedious that we have to... Oh, man. How many laps is this? Oh, there we go.
I don't know, man.
The 5,000 would be so painful.
This is the only game I've ever seen use LNR.
I think Pokemon Stadium does it for one of the mini games. It's like Nash LNR really fast.
Power. Power. Power.
Go to the start.
Go to the start. I wonder if this was a hot seller.
It sold an amazing number of copies. I think I want to go like slower, like left, right, left. Or do what you're doing. I don't know. Oh, I can still see him in your screen. My person was like gone. Now that you have switched sides, you are now on the inside. This is where you make up the time. This is where you come in first! Do it! Do it! Oh, you got like no stamina.
Oh no! No stamina!
You're a hell of a lot closer than I was. Oh, first attempt.
Oh, we gotta do another one?
We will get a second chance.
I remember this is one that I was actually like not the worst at.
What'd you do all day? I was just speed skating.
Yeah.
Just all day.
Just like take five, right? I was just like, fuck this game. Yeah, I'm glad we picked the low one.
Oh shit.
I think it's more like right. Left. Kinda like.
Yeah, that's what
glide.
I was thinking
yeah.
too, right?
Like even longer, I'd say. Like glide it out.
Oh, I can't even. Oh, you did so much better. I don't want to say that you're a professional speed skater, but I've never seen anyone do so well.
But I made this look good.
Yeah, like.
You know, for as bad as this is supposed to be, I love how we're kind of laughing about it, but in the long run, owning this game, no, you can see, would be just like a fucking piss off.
This isn't a game I'm gonna like put in again.
Ever again, yeah. It's laughably bad is what it is.
Maybe next time someone's over and we're like, hey, you guys want to play?
Or play the, like, the most laughably bad game.
You guys want to play the best game in the world?
It's still better than 50 Cent Bulletproof. I think that one's still our number one crappiest one that we've played so far.
This has almost more detail than 50 Cent Bulletproof.
Yeah.
Oh, neck and neck. Mash has figured out how to win at this game. Oh, you gotta get some speed up while you're on the inside. As soon as you're on the outside, you're not gonna have that advantage. Oh.
You think I don't know them?
You don't think I don't know what I'm doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Gold.
Big strides.
Gold medal.
Big strides.
Gold medal attempt.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he did it!
For the win. Oh.
Oh my god, I can't believe you did it.
Fourth? Yeah.
You couldn't place this time.
Oh, never mind.
What's up with that?
Oh yeah, second. Yeah, I was in fourth.
Oh, nice. Your name is second.
Yeah, because you didn't change your name.
Okay.
Curling?
Can we try curling?
Yeah, let's do curling.
I think. Oh, there's the aerials. Speed skating. I guess that's pretty much every.
And like, yeah. So the luge is pretty much the same as the bobsled.
Curling.
Oops, sorry. Let's be on the same team.
Oh my god.
That's my
tournament? Does that mean we have to finish the whole freaking game? Oh, you fucking ass. You should've just did versus.
Oh, we can get knocked out. Oh, shit.
Oh, we'll probably get knocked out. Hopefully it won't make us walk. Okay, sweet. Type. Line power. Okay.
I don't know.
That makes sense.
Oh, okay.
Where's the power? Where's this word? What are you doing? Sweet.
Hard! Oh. Okay. That kind of sucked.
How did you do the power?
I don't even know.
Is it just back forward or something?
That's the line? Oh, you gotta like.
Oh, you're still going. Oh, yeah,
oh,
you have a bunch
you.
Of rocks. No,
no
you just
you.
Went.
This is not. This is the CPU.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's why. Oh, man. Hurry hard! Watch, now they're gonna be like.
Yeah.
Oh, this is all your game. And then I do a game, and then you do a game. Oh my god, we're not doing that. We'll just let you play a game, and then. And then we're done with this.
Now we're done.
Oh, you can speed it up.
I don't know how.
I don't even know how you're getting, like, how are you determining the power?
I don't know! None of this, like, I do know curling, but this doesn't make any sense.
No.
Oh, I can fast forward them, too.
Oh, thank god.
Oh.
You tell that.
Awesome.
See, that's his jammer one that he put.
Jammer? Okay, so. Hopefully, you're gonna hit him.
I think you're supposed to be like back forward or something, like turn power or something. I don't know. I don't fucking know.
It just doesn't.
Oh.
Oh, I gave him like a great spot. So this game has taken a turn for the worst.
Oh man. A boring turn for the worst.
Yeah, like I can speed it up. That's the only good spot. This is why there's no curling games.
Oh man, yeah, basically.
Oh shit.
Now you got me wondering, like, I wonder how many curling games out there is. There's gotta be at least one. And I don't mean like this, like, I mean like there's gotta be at least one curling game out there. This fucking Derby Stallion game.
I'm gonna say there's more cricket games than curling games.
Oh yeah, I've seen cricket games. Yeah.
Okay, so
I think there's even like an Aussie rules fucking football or whatever fucking game.
Oh, like rugby?
No, like Aussie rules, like football. It's like
it's Aussie rules.
You never seen it? It's a really weird version of football.
Yeah, that's why I was thinking rugby.
Yeah, no, it's weird. I'll show you it when we're off camera.
Okay. So, I'm just gonna take the loss.
Oh yeah, oh my god, man. That was just like one frame. Can you even exit this?
I can,
oh,
okay.
Thank god, retire.
I'm gonna retire as the champion.
What the hell is that other fucking option? Monorail?
And they went on to win the gold medal.
Hey, that was the worst.
That was bad.
Okay, so curling is a letdown. Okay, they don't even have hockey or anything.
No, you need to go buy NHL 99. Or sorry, 98.
This is the one I think, isn't it?
Speed jumping.
Yeah, that'll just be the jump.
Alright, we'll call it after this one.
The downhill.
The luge you don't really need to show. It's like the exact same as bobsled, except
player one.
Just like, yeah.
What?
I don't even know.
How is the
ready?
Alright, this one's you. When you're ready, like A or I don't know, he's doing his thing. Oh! Oh, I fucked you up, sorry,
I didn't know.
A does that apparently. I didn't realize he was like doing his stupid
little know either.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, yeah, A is.
Yeah,
handy.
He just does some weird like stretch thing on here. I think. Go.
Now
I don't want to see. I don't want to hit anything.
Maybe press forward.
Okay, I hit A once. And he's ready. No. Am I supposed to hold? Are you supposed to hold it?
I don't know.
Player
one. Okay, landing is A. Handling and jump is the freaking thumbstick. Like.
So hold down.
Okay, let's see.
Hold down on it. It looks like I guess it was saying if I had to guess. No, that's up. Hit A or something. I don't know. Don't hold A. Oh, come on. I used to know how to do this.
I cannot.
Player two.
We must be a little bit dumb, but we can't figure this one out.
Ready? Go!
Yeah,
oh, okay.
You hold down. And then flick up.
Hey, there you go.
And then A lands. I did so bad, though. That was a horrible. I jumped like too early.
The distance of the second jump.
Okay, we gotta do a re.
I guess.
We gotta redo that.
I guess we gotta do it again.
Better luck next time! Oops, sorry, I see one of the guys all like. Standing or jumping all here. Why don't I see it? Am I just...
Yeah, I haven't seen that either. Not quite aerial. Oh, there it is. Isn't it out?
There we go, yeah. That's okay, I was like, I didn't recognize the little...
It looks like...
Okay, so yeah, hold down.
It looks like
flick
triangle.
Up when you're at
okay.
The end. And then from there, then you can kind of just like balance out with your stick. And then when you're ready to land, hit A.
Ready?
Okay. So down?
Yeah, so hold down and then hit A just to get going. Wait, is he going?
Wait, I gotta press A to get going?
Yeah. Okay, now let go. Yeah. No, of A. Hold down. Oh. You're holding up.
It's because I want him to, like, go forward.
Yeah, no, I know, it's weird. See, so you hit A to get him to do his little stupid thing on the fucking bench.
Okay, let's see you.
See? So he's sitting there on the bench.
Yeah. Just chilling.
You hit A.
Now
he's starting to, I'm holding down.
Holding down. Okay.
There you go, see? Oh, see, I hit A way too early, so I started landing it.
I think the weirdest part is having to hit A, and then if you hold it too much, you're fucked.
Yeah, then he just starts trying to land right at the beginning before he's even taken off. I remember this one, if you got, like, maybe I don't have to flick forward. Maybe you just have to hit it while holding down. I don't know. I'll try that. You can try
this. This is like the fourth time.
Just hold down.
Okay, so I'm just going to...
Hold down.
I'm
hit A once, and then just keep holding down.
Okay, it's going. It's going. Right.
There we
go. Now, maybe flick?
I don't know if you flick or not. I haven't
flicked. Yeah, I flicked.
Yeah, see? Oh!
Well, to be fair, I kept pushing forward.
Yeah.
It's never been my forte.
The Will forte? This is, like, the only one that seems to have, like, any kind of promise. So
ski jumping has never been my forte.
Probably the ski jump and maybe the bobsledding. Ready? Mediocre at best, though, not even really good. Oh! Yeah, see, I just can't get any distance. I don't know. Whatever. So that's Nagano Winter Olympics. I don't know, we didn't even go into the sound. The sound's pretty crap.
Yeah.
The graphics are pretty crap.
Well, the graphics are like 1998.
Yeah, but there was better games at the time with better graphics.
Yeah.
Anytime
you make a sport, I don't know.
It seems to be all Winter Olympic games. I mean, just Olympic games seem to be really bad in general and rushed. And
Mario versus Sonic.
Yeah,
that
was
bad games.
Yeah. So... I don't know, yeah, there really isn't anything good about it. Cheap, mild thrills, maybe on the bobsled, and then the speed skating, I guess, apparently I'm okay at.
It's, like, funny enough to put in for, like, 5 minutes, but...
Yeah, laugh at how ridiculously bad it is, but this is definitely a crappy game of Christmas.
I wouldn't want to get this for Christmas.
Yeah, or Kwanzaa, or Hanukkah,
or Ramadan.
Whatever we're doing this as. Alright, and I guess until next time, this is Bangers and Mash saying, fuck off.